Should I play online or offline? I'll play offline. I don't even remember where I was, so. Aragon. Taserface. Well, that's just a reference. The game.
Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
A contract? What does that even mean? Like I said, I've forgotten literally everything about this game. Hold on. Going out, yeah.
Sup, kid? Maverick One, hey.
Yo, what's up, man? How's it going?
Oh, Bloodborne?
Yeah, I haven't played it in like a while, and nice. I've never actually done a complete playthrough of it. So I was like, ah, I'll give her a whirl. What should I name my character? Ooh, I got the name. No, that's the name of like a weapon. Never mind. I don't know what this means, but it's what he called me, so that's what I'm going with. Okay, yeah, how do I... No. How do I, like, go down? Oh, that's L. Changing general will set certain changes. No. I'm male anyways. Go with mature origin. What, is there like a best one? Waste of skin. Talent, you shouldn't have been born. Faced terrible hardships, but now confident in your purpose. Scion to Reaper. Respectable line with faith in your pedigree. Experienced in a war, a soldier with strength and skill. Bro, this guy's got 420 money, though. Lone survivor of Lost Hamlet, high life essence and vigor. We'll go with military veteran. Can I, like, hear it? Oh. Sure. Build standard slim, burly, very burly. Large head. Small head. Burly lower body, burly upper. Let's go with very burly. I'm just gonna max out every setting. Wow, we're gonna be here a while if it's that slow. Oh. There we go. Return. Skin color. Good lord. You could, like, blind people with that skin tone. Say that's good. Bro, I want to be purple. Let me be purple. What's the middle? What's the max? 255, so 120 something. If I put everything in the middle, what does that even look like? But I want purple. Yeah. It didn't turn out like I wanted it to. I'm disappointed now. Laugh lines? What the hell is a those like lines? Okay, never mind. I see. Face details. I honestly don't care, to be perfectly honest. Okay, so now what? Finish. Nice. Sinister resonant bell. A bloodstained bell discovered in old underground labyrinth. One of the resonating bells that cross. I didn't get to read the whole thing. Disappointment game. Also, Mav, you play a lot of quick play. I prefer Bounty Hunt over quick, like, even when I'm alone.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry.
I'm worrying.
Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
I don't think I can do that, actually. I'm alive. That's a town thing. Oh, it just looks lovely. Oh, then you lit on fire. Interesting. Oh, that's just fucking creepy. Oh, there's more. Why do you not have a nose? Ugh. That's just nasty, man.
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
I guess. Blood to transcend the hunt. Henry's role. Oh, lovely. That's such a weird motion. Yeah, open that door as loud and as slow as possible. What are you? Attack, right hand weapon. Cool. Block or release. Token. Oh, aren't you just pretty? How do I roll this stuff again? That's how. Got it. That was awesome. Well, alrighty then. This is gonna take some getting used to. I completely forget how to play. Hey Mav, you got any hints for not dying? Was I supposed to lose that fight? I think I liked the threaded cane. Yeah, I think I'll stick with the threaded cane. I forget how do I switch it into like its other mode. Ah, there we go. Keep pressing the wrong button. God damn it. I also forget how to run. Oh wait, is it circle? Circle, got it. Take me back. And I'm gonna try and see if I can remember how to parry things. Because that's my favorite mechanic in any game is a parry. Unless it's done poorly. Alright, let's try this again. Sup, beastie? Wrong button. Blood vials, eh? More blood vials. But I didn't get hurt. Out into the world. What is that sound? It's like right there, but I can't hear it. Or it's up there. Oh, it's the big fat thing. Okay, never mind. I know what it is. We're also gonna try and kill that. Wow, you take forever to open doors, don't you, bud? Ooh, a hat. Can I has it? Central Yharnam. I remember some of the stuff. But, like, I never beat the game. The farthest I got was, the second boss, I think. Let's go. I think there's two people down here. Really? You're dead? That was so tough. GG's. Molotov cocktail, eh? Can I? There we go. There's where you fight the first boss, on that bridge over there. I was told you can get a flamethrower from here.
You must be a hunter, and not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yharnam has a special way of treating guests. Well, yep. I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
Yeah, good to know. Cool. If I talk to him again, what happens?
Hail Blood, you say? Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yharnam lies the town of the... Is something wrong?
This guy sure knows a lot. Good lord.
Stop nonsense at once.
Ooh, a pebble. Oh, cool. They look like boatloads of fun. Says, please stop trying to kill me. Wow, with headphones on, you can hear literally everything. And I missed. I'll go try and kill that thing. Now you're gonna aggro on me? Dope! Timed it every time. Oh. Well, that's two. God damn. I forgot to light the lantern thingy. Don't burn me through. Thank you for my bullet back. Guess I'll go over here and kill these guys too. Hi. You wanna be friends? You have to get super close to parry. Oh, he's dead. And I wasted 3 bullets on him. Smart of me. Sup, big boy? How's it going? God damn it. God, I need to get better at parrying again. Fuck. Good lord, man. This is going as about well as I expected it to. Yeah, I have those as well. Alright, let's try and do this again. Wow, that backswing hit me. So I have to do it earlier. That's 4, 5 already? First, like, 30 minutes? God damn it. And I forget, when you die, are your, like, things lost forever? Your, like, echoes? Your blood echoes? Are they, like, gone? I can't remember. Come on, big boy. So retarded. Get wrecked, boy. Yeah, you get more blood echoes for getting a parry kill and stuff. On this big dude, it's super hard to do it. Yes, let's go. Yes. Fuck. 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 Ah. And I haven't even gotten to the, like, this guy's hard to kill when you don't know game mechanics. easy ones you do. I remember killing him, the two you find later on in this area, easily. But, like, I'm not even to the part where there's, like, 40 enemies around a freaking bonfire that just all want to kill you. I found that area really hard, I believe, when I played that the first time. I'm probably gonna find it really hard again. I only have one bullet left. I think if I do this, I can, like... I remember being able to, like, hurt myself. Stuff. Can you lock on? Thank you. We'll just move on. Hey guys. What? That didn't hit you? Hey buddy. I missed. Thank you for just standing there. Appreciate it. Hey other buddy.
You vagrant and rat!
Burn. Go up here.
Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Fine. Right there, so.
Lads, you've come up. You'd open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.
There we go. Got some more bullets. Pretty sure he's right there. Would you stop calling me a foul beast? It's rude. Forgot he was there.
Beast! Oh, foul beast!
Stay dead. Down? Up? Ah! That's not what I wanted. How do I heal myself? Triangle. Oh shit, I didn't even see him there.
I'm not wanted here! I'll mash up your brain!
There's another very angry thingy on the other side of that door. Hello. Yeah, now you see me. Come on. No, you could have just... Well, we can go over here.
Help me! Oh, God!
Look, I just killed your friend. probably gonna kill you in the same way. Come on. Well, I missed, but whatever. Wow! Left on the D-pad, was it? No. I don't know how they killed one of those. On my nerves, sir. How do you like it? There's a big dude to my right, I remember that. Blood vials.
You're from round here?
Nope.
Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
What is... Can someone explain to me what the night of the hunt is? Because I actually don't know. Crows over here. Damn flightless things. Oil urn. Oh, you're a big boy. Hello, Mr. Big Boy. Oh, ow. Did it. Is that you dead? Hey, let's go. Freaking out. Oh. That one's dead. Hello. Okay, I've made a mistake. All dead. Dope. I'm good. Can I get through there? Okay. Anywhere around here? I actually forget how to progress forward. I remember there's two big dogs up there, and they're hard to fight. And I don't want to do that. I hear a big guy somewhere over there. And apparently laughing. Alright, I guess we go up here then. As long as those dogs don't see me, I'll be very happy. I remember them being like super ridiculously annoying, really hard to fight. Can I grab it? For a pebble. Wow. Stone shards. Cool. What's over here? Another stone shard. Do I go down the hole? Oh! I remember what's down there, and I'm not going down there. There's rats, there's like an armor, a full set of armor down there. But, no. So, we're gonna try and aggro one of the dogs. I aggroed both of them. Great, now the other one's here. Just love this. I love the energy that we got going on in the studio today. Cool. I remember why I played this with my friend. God. Yeah. I gotta go do that all fucking over again, man. I'm better. That's all there was to it. Alright, let's try this one. I definitely didn't stop him. Yes! Okay, I need to do that one more time. No. I did it! He's dead! For 4 blood vials. And, like, almost 400 blood echoes. God. I don't know if that was worth it, though. I also should probably get this lantern thingy, whatever it's called, up here, because I forgot to get it. This thing, whatever it is. Light lamp. Lamp is now transported as it is with this lamp. Okay. This gets open from the other side.
Pale blood, do you say? But if it's blood, the church across and the back, Yarnamites don't share much with outside norm of the hunt.
Yarnamites? Oh, they already left. Cool. Here we go. Blood about that. Cool. I don't think there's anything up here because I got it already. Yeah. We're gonna do that. As well, eh?
Beast! Oh, foul beast!
You want some as well? Come on. Really? gave me my health back. Oh, there you are. Come here. Okay, now I have to lead a bunch of you. Come on. Just don't shoot me. That's rude. I'll just go fight these people. Understand what you're saying, my guy. But it's cool that you believe that. Oh, you're dead too now. GG's. Better luck next time. Who's ready to rumble? No, it's get ready to rumble. I'm retarded. Where's the dog? That's I need an expert to teach me how to play again. Cause like, whew. Now I already grabbed that. Okay. Come on. That's why I love the whip. Okay. Hi. That was a mistake. Maxed out on blood vials, but I have to use one because of that fight. You need a dicer. Yeah, I believe I have these. Now, how do I use them again? Well, that's certainly not how. You're dead. Cursed beast. I'm just a person. Admittedly a stronger person than you people, but like... You're dead. I need to message my friend. Area, and it's been an hour. Fuck, man. I want to deal with you right now, bud. You hit me this time. Well, good for you, you piece of shit. Cool. Now you're both dead. Congratulations. Y'all suck. Switch to this mode of fighting. Blood vial. Cool. What are those green things I'm collecting? How do I just check my inventory? Oh, that's how. Ah, I guess I don't know what they are. Alright, round 7-2, old buddy. You know how it goes. Come on. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Yep, that's about how it goes. This is why I can't play games like this. I'm just... It just goes so well for me. Like, God. I'm so good at the game. Goodbye, good old sir. Thank you for the 58. Oh look, now you're all dead. Cool. Hello, people. Oh, why are you different? Why are you different? Cool. Now we kill this guy. That hit? Let us go. Alright, I'm gonna take these 1,000 blood echoes. Back up. And we're gonna go back to like the breach or whatever the fuck it's called in this game. I actually forget what it's called in this game. Also running out of silver bullets. Hunter's Dream, that's what it's called. Where's the breach from? I don't even remember. Who did this to me?
You must be the new hunter.
Hey, you just made me, you jackass.
Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. This will be your home for now. I am Gehrman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts.
Oh, he's a ghost. Well, that's interesting. To escape the dreadful hunter's dream, halt the source of the spreading scourge of beasts, lest the night carry on forever. So, okay. So that be my mission then. When does the doll wake up? Deals key items, right hand, left hand. Could get some new garb. This one gives me the most and it's the money I have, so that's what we're doing. Attire. go. I'm all flowy now. Central Yharnam. Hold on, I'll be right back, stream. Alright, I'm back. Let's go do some stuff. Right track. Hey, buddy. I see we're still not friends. I rolled. Is there an expiration date on this? There has to be one. Is there really no expiration date on this? That's dumb. Alright, we're just gonna try and move forward. That's a very angry boy. Really, there was a shield dude over here? I didn't see.
You better up dead!
Come on up. I'm right here.
Away! Away!
They could all take him off if they really tried. Ba 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 da 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 da. Alright, bro. What you got? Nothing, that's what you got. Nothing. Ow. Oh, I forgot those were there. I can fall down here. They can break out of their cages and it's really annoying. Is there another one? Oh no, you're just out. That one, it's just out. Yeah, I know how to get down there, it's just annoying. I believe that's... no, it's not. That's not the boss fight bridge. I actually forget where the boss fight... no, is that the boss fight bridge? No, because it doesn't end like that. No, it can't be. Is that the... is that the boss fight bridge? Possibly? Or is that the boss fight bridge? Oh, there's another one back here? It's dead now. Yeah, this takes you, this is behind where the dogs are. I believe there's two of those big guys down here. Yeah. Yep. We're not gonna fight them. Not right now. And, there's quite a few enemies in here. I've now killed a dude in a wheelchair. Lasted longer than you, didn't I? Yeah, there's those things. There's two of them. I couldn't have just pulled it open? Really?
Across the valley to the east of Yarnum, you'll find the Cathedral Ward. Deep within lies the old main cathedral, said to be the source of blood. I haven't heard of pale blood, but that's your best bet if it's anything to do with unique types of blood.
The more you know. Also, I'm just drenched in blood right now. I don't want the other one coming yet. He just died from the shot. Fine. Come on, you two now. You're an angry boy. Can I knock on the door? No. Is there anything else down here? More down, apparently. But I believe I want to go onto that bridge right there. Pretty sure. Can't remember where this goes. This is an elevator. Device is currently not operable. Okay. Don't have to tell me twice. I believe it's this way I want to go. And then up here. Oh shit. Are they following me? Curse. You telling me that isn't gonna make me less cursed. Or more cursed, actually. It's gonna do neither. I don't think they saw me. Cool. This is the boss. Ugh, don't know if I want to fight him, but let's do it. Wait, what? This is the boss. Yeah, there he is. Hit me. Well, that one didn't. backwards, not sideways. Thanks, game. And I don't know if I can level up my character. The doll isn't active, and I don't know how to activate her. Oh. Now you're here.
Hello, good hunter. Ah, honorable hunter. Pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit.
Cool. I would channel my blood echoes. Good hunter. But you weren't freaking here the whole freaking time! Loser. Consume insight and ring the beckoning bell to enlist the cooperation of hunters from the other world. Such fun to cooperate. Inventory. I think I have some stuff to... Yep. There we go. Did I not have more than one of those? Bloodstone shard. Alright, whatever. I believe mine is... I believe I want... Skill? Pretty sure that's what my weapon needs to use. Is skill. Right? Hold on. Where does it say? Durability, special attack. No, blood, insight. It takes... ...78 of whatever that is. To use it. And 140 of that, which I have no idea what it is! Oh, there we go. 9. Yeah, so it takes 9 and 7. So I want to upgrade skill and strength, I guess? I guess I'll do... 1 and 1. Upgrades my physical defense, my right hand weapon attack. What does skill do? Oh, my attack and this does defense? Really? Skill is attack and strength is defense. Huh. It's a different way of doing it in this game. Yeah. God, that's loud. And then I'm gonna come over here and we're gonna purchase an item. We're gonna purchase. Which one gives me the most defense? 50, 50, 50, 40, 50. So we'll get the hat. Hey, let's go. Looking like a real hunter now. Well, we made one attempt at the boss, so I'm gonna end it there. Goodbye, stream.